Alright guys, we're back staring at my engine bay, and in this video we're going to be fixing one of the biggest problems that BMW has overlooked when designing their modern engines. A lot of you guys ask me a lot of questions about modern BMWs and B58s, and typically I say they're pretty reliable, but the only thing stopping me from really saying they're reliable is one big issue that this car is missing. A dipstick. There's no way that you can call a car reliable without one of these. So in this video, we're going to talk about it a little bit, and then I'm going to show you how to add one onto your B58 so it can actually be reliable. So hopefully you guys find this video useful. Now, as always, for everybody that's new to the channel, I create these videos to help keep you updated on the latest developments in our community, as well as discuss technical topics so that we have a better understanding of how our engines work. So if you're interested in more videos like that, be sure to subscribe because there will be a lot more coming out in the future. Now, first of all, I gotta apologize for the noise you're hearing in the background. The engineers at BMW got word that I was making this video, and they've been beating down the walls of my house trying to get me to stop, but I am going to push through. So I just wanted to get the word out there about this, man, because these dipsticks are literally the only way that we can measure something effectively in our car. I don't know why, but BMWs used to put these on their engines, and then they removed them and they replaced them with sensors. And I don't trust sensors for anything on my car personally, especially for measuring like a fluid. Like, I wouldn't trust a sensor to measure my fuel level or my coolant level or basically anything else on my car that I would be concerned about for safety. I only want something that I can measure myself. And I know most of you are like me, my mom, your parents, grandparents, anybody that has a car, you guys all know we are frequently checking our oil levels. We check it when we get home, when we get to work, every time we stop for gas. We make sure ourselves that we're not going to run out of oil. So there's absolutely no reason why they should just replace it with a sensor that tells us if something's wrong. I don't even know how the sensor works. Like, what is it, electricity in there measuring the level? It's like black magic, basically. So I don't trust it. I don't buy it. Sounds like fake, made up stuff. So we're going to make it so that I know that I can be a man and I can measure my oil level myself. So this is the dipstick that I got. This one is actually kind of short. I bought it locally. But if you can find a longer one, longer is usually better, because if you actually have an oil leak, the longer one will go deeper into the engine and pick up, you know, the smallest amount of oil that you have still down in your oil pan, because you don't want to go topping off your oil when you still have a little bit left. That's just wasting time and wasting money. So just make sure that you get the longest dipstick that you can find. It's really important so that, you know, you're getting the most out of your vehicle. Now, a lot of people don't realize this, but a lot of BMW engines already include provisions for your dipstick. So you can see here, there's even a little hole where it's supposed to go, and it clips onto here. Now, there are a lot of different holes that you can make. I've seen people drill in different locations depending on, you know, the look of it. I have an orange dipstick, but I've seen performance red ones, so it really just depends on, you know, what you like. I think orange gives it a nice little American flavor, since we put random orange accents on our cars anyway. So I'm going to go ahead and add my dipstick in the OEM hole. We're just basically going to drill right through here and make sure that this is hopefully giving us the best reading possible. I just don't want something that tells me my oil is low when I still have like 2 quarts in the engine, because that's enough to at least get me home. So let's go get our drill. There we go. So that should be just big enough to make a hole to fit our dipstick. So we're basically going to go right into this hole and drill straight into the engine. Here, let me put the camera down. Whew. All right. That works great. Let's put our dipstick in there. Still kind of a tight fit. It might not hurt to get a bigger drill bit. Let's see. Oh, I'm sorry, forgot to pick up the camera. So we're gonna push this down into the hole we made. And look at that, it clips on perfectly. So that's how you can measure your oil now. I mean, I don't know why BMW didn't add this from the factory. It's a nice little kind of M performance mod. Maybe you can tell your friends, you know, I've got a downpipe, fuel pump, performance dipstick. Gosh, these guys are really trying to break into here. Let me hurry up. But yeah, basically that's how you can measure your oil level on your B58 engine. Now, the good news is I have a little bit of oil in my engine still. So let's pull this out. And see, the sensor didn't even tell me that I was low on oil. There's nothing on it. How is there nothing on it? That can't be right. I mean, this is just for demonstrative purposes. So I'm just going to top off my oil and make sure everything's okay. I think that this is, you know, I was showing you guys how normally there would be oil, and I think you should be fine. I'm gonna go, but again, thank you to everybody for watching my videos. Thank you for supporting my channel. Happy April Fool's Day. Hopefully you guys stick around for more future videos like this. We'll be making a lot more DIY content and informational videos so that you guys know how to properly modify a modern BMW engine. But thank you guys for watching. I hope this video helps. And if you have any other questions or comments, leave them down below. Gosh, I really should have ordered this engine from FCT. Because you don't want to go topping off your oil when you still have a little bit left. That's just wasting time and wasting money. So get the longest. So get the longest. Do 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 do